Meteorologist Adam Selarczyk here with an update to your Saturday evening forecast. Some breaks in the clouds possible right around midnight, but then we'll see those clouds build right back in by daybreak for your Sunday. And then our next round of snow starts to move in here by the mid-morning hours, starting off to the southwest, becoming more widespread as it moves off towards the northeast. Some rounds of snow in there could be causing some visibility issues for your Sunday afternoon commute if you're going to be going out and about. So make sure to plan accordingly and give yourself a few extra minutes and definitely slow down with the snow that will be accumulating on roadways, especially on bridges and overpasses. But by the evening hours, the snow comes to an end. Still some slick spots possible, but for the most part, seeing drier conditions and isolated flurries still possible into the early morning hours of your Monday, but generally dry as we head into the beginning of this upcoming work week. And we'll see temperatures still right around where we should be for this time of year, but warming up by the time we get into the middle part of the week. Here's a look at your snowfall forecast for your Sunday. 1 to 2 inches across the region. Some isolated places, though, maybe picking up upwards of 3 inches of snow. That can't be ruled out for the most part. Many of us seeing 1 to 2 inches of that snowfall coming to an end right around Sunday evening. Here's a look at the exclusive 10-day forecast. 30 degrees on Monday, 32 on Tuesday. Still mostly cloudy skies for both days, and 35 for your Wednesday with a chance for some mixed precipitation at 40%. 34 on Thursday, a little bit more sun for your Friday, all the way up to 39 and mid-40s for next weekend.